Hello guys, today I am going to show how I changed this paper to this. Before we start, I have done some experiments which I did to see whether this is possible or not. First, I wrote on this paper with all the pens that I had in stock. After which I took the glass filled with hot water and dropped the paper in it. I used hot water because ink disperses more quickly in it than cold water. Also, do shake the glass to speed up the process. Now let's see what happens. We can see that one of the ink has vanished. Also dry the paper. After drying, it would look like this. I have also done the same experiment on different papers. As you can see the result. Now let's try it on a larger scale. These two are the F4 that I am going to do the experiment with. One was written with this pen and the other with this pen. By doing the same procedure and also after drying, as you can see that all the ink has vanished, but the paper is not in a perfect condition as the new A4. As you can see, a side-by-side comparison. The mistake that I did was I used an iron to dry the paper. If you are going to do this experiment, use a slow drying method. Also the other paper, I did expect it to be in such a condition. Now let's try it on an even larger scale. Frankly speaking, I don't know what ink I used to write on this paper. But it came in this bottle. Let us also do this experiment with these also. I really wanted to try this experiment, so I thought if I am going to try, I will take a video of it. So let's get started. By following the same procedures. Now for the results. As you can see, all the ink has been removed. I have only used water on these papers. Now these two books, I used some bleach in the water. As you can see, most of the ink has been removed. If such a method with the right ink and paper was done, a lot of paper can be easily recycled. All we need is a box with circulating hot water, an easily dissolvable ink, and also a vibrator to make the ink removal easier. Such a device is also available, like I have given a link in the description. If you want, you can check it out. Thank you so much for watching. If you like such videos, do like, share, and subscribe to my channel. See you guys on my next video. Bye.